It's Jaja here with a Minecraft video, and we have joined Lifeboat. We're on a boat full of life, and we're gonna play some Bed Wars. Just gotta find the Bed Wars. You gotta find what you gotta play. This is the new Plan X. This gun. Adventure Zombies Apocalypse. What did it do? I am in a game. Apparently I joined a game. I'm just gonna fight so you guys can see conflict, but I'm not joining this game again. I think this is capture the flag. There's a lot of capture flags. I'm raging right now. No, I killed you. Haha, he died. But, no joke, God, what? I'm glitched. Okay, no glitch. Okay. Well, we're not playing that game again. Sorry, we had to play it in the first place. Gotta look for Bed Wars. So that's prisons, bounty hunter, survival games, survival mode, creative mode, Bed Wars. Oh, I don't like that island. What did the sign right there? What is over here? Tunnels. Why'd they block off the tunnels? Oh, I found out what it says. It says tunnels. Yeah. Let's play some Bed Wars. Join in some Bed Wars. Join in some Bed Wars. Oh, I'm in Bed Wars. Oh. Here we go. Join in Bed Wars. I love turtles. Turtles look amazing. Turtles look beautiful. Turtles look great. Turtles look like a maniac with a grape. Stay hydrated and drink lots of water. That was me drinking water right there. You don't want to die of the job. Not drinking water. Alright, there's 4 teams of 2. There's 4 teams of 4. There's 8 teams of 1. I like 4 teams of 4. 4 teams. And then I'll... Okay, I am Team Purple. Team Purple. What am I gonna do? What am I? Are you gonna steal my stuff? Or are you gonna move? I gotta get some stuff. Wait, we're pink. Not purple. That's pink. Pink. They lied to us. Dragons. Horny brick. Bummer. Where's my weapons? I want my weapons! Oh, I need 20. Okay, I don't have 20. One more. Okay, there we go. And now I have knockback stick. This is so confusing. What do I go to? I miss my four teammates. What is going on here? I don't like this map. Map is trash. I'm just in a map, okay? I don't like this map at all. Let me see what's over there. Even though I have no idea what's on either end of this. I'm still gonna see. Looks like it's like a nature tree map. But I suck at Bed Wars, so... Yep, I admit it. I am a trash at Bed Wars. I mean, I can't do... I'm great at PvP. Like, when me and Crispy Cookie and I battle it out, I am a beast. Like, I wreck Crispy Cookie. But here, yeah, I'm not a beast. I actually might be good at, PvP. It's just I know that I'm not good at Bed Wars. I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm gonna be stuck here. Tell y'all. No, die. No, no peace. Die. What is going on? Run away. I don't know what I'm doing. So I choose to run. Find me. Oh, I can't get back. I just screwed up. Yep, I'm screwed. Do you have bricks? Blocks? Do you have blocks? I don't have blocks. I don't know. Okay. How did they get over there? I did. What are you doing? How do you do? Ow! Get out of here! No! 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 I will not go down. I will survive. I am a survivor. Yeet! I died. Okay. I accept my fate as a loser. I really don't like this game. No. This map sucks. So, I'm going to leave game. Is there anything else I could do for you? I won't play the game till the end. Oh, we had a bunch of blocks and everything and everything and everything. But, I don't like this map. What's even at this world? So, Lifeboat Bed Wars, complete trash. Now, if you're a creator of Bed Wars, or a creator of Lifeboat, you should fix your Bed Wars. Especially this map. This map sucks. This map sucks. You should fix that. And no matter what, buying bricks, buying blocks, should get you all the way to the end. There should be at least 4 different things to buy. There should be something like diamonds over here, emeralds in there, and you should have silver and gold or silver and brick over here. Something where there's 4 different ones, not 2 different ones. I mean, there is silver, diamonds, and emeralds still there to use. So, I mean, yeah, I don't like this. This map is trash. I couldn't even get into the emerald spot. 4 teams, but I only had a second friend. So there was 4 teams of 2, not 4 teams of 4. So even from the start, it was a lie. Now, this map is pretty cool, though. I mean, the stuff in it is pretty cool, but I hate it. It's not a Bed Wars map. Rage. No one knows about this. No one knows that this is even up here. Like, who is gonna think, oh, I'll just waste the time to climb this ladder. I just wasted the time to climb a ladder. Oh, look at the silver. What the? Rage. No one knows about that. I bet no one has even grabbed those. I mean, the rats certainly didn't. Wonder who else didn't grab them. Let's go see. Did purple, which is really pink, grab them? Nope. Did gray grab them? Blue grab them? Nope. They didn't. Who was left? Purple? Did purple grab them? Oh, I think not. No one knows these are there! No one in the whole universe knows that these are there! Except for me. And I'm like anyone that watched this video. What type of map is this? I mean, like, I'm seriously raging about this stupidity. I mean, no one knows that that's there. No one even thinks about that. I didn't even realize there was a staircase up to the top of the tree. Or ladder. So, whoever made this map really did not have the brains to make this map. I mean, like, this map sucks. I'm sorry. It's cool. It's great. It's not a Bed Wars map. It's like a hide-and-seek map. Where you can go up to the top and hide up here. No one even knows there's an upstairs place. Or you can hide in the trees or hide up the tree. This is a beautiful map. And that is why it's not a Bed Wars map. And inside of here, what the heck? It took hours for you to get in. You can't get in this way. There's no way. You have to actually have skill to realize that, hey, you can't go in this way. You have to go this way. That is the most unfair thing ever. That's the most unfair thing ever for them. For that team. And guess what? Clear a pathway. It's almost like you don't want them to win. I mean, why choose their side of all the sides to make it trash? I'm angry, and I don't want to do that. So, I'm going to try again. And if it does this again, I'm going to rage. If I get the same map again, I will rage. I am yellow. Okay. Nope, I am not yellow. I am playing. We're waiting. But no joke, like, that map was the stupidest map I've ever seen in my life. I mean, I could have done better for a Bed Wars map. And you guys are supposed to be pros. Like, I call hacks on that map, I call cheats on that map, I call trash on that map. It's beautiful, but it is definitely not a PvP or SkyWars map. Bed Wars map. I'm raged. That is even existed. I mean, this is supposed to be a highly ranked server, and yet it is complete duty. I am rage. I'm rage. That's a lie. Raw PV skill wins everything. I can testify to that. I have a great teamwork, except I suck at this game for some reason. I just can't do it. Like, 1v1, I'll rock if I got, like, the same type of armor and sword as he does. I'm great at PvP 1v1. But when it's 2v1, and they have diamond armor and swords, and you have zero armor and a stick, yeah, I call cheats. I don't like that. What is up with this? Well, because of my rage, I'm going to quit. I'm going to stop the video here. Thanks for watching. Reach 100 subscribers, please, so I can do another special. So you can do another special. Because if it's going to be another, I'm going to shoot myself instead. This time, at 100 subscribers, It's gonna be way better than the last one. Knock on wood. But I can't choose a different pet. Nothing's working. But yeah, make sure you subscribe and like the video, especially if you like to see me rage and totally hate on this map. On that map, not this map. This map's pretty not good, but the last map that complete trash. Beautiful, not a PvP or Bed Wars map. So, hit the subscribe button, like the video, don't forget to hit that bell so you never miss a video, and that will be it. See you in the next one.